Oh, and there we go. Oh, making a dime store decision. And listen to it take the line. Man alive, is this exciting. Casting big, single bucktails. Remember, they've got to be single hooks and they've got to be barbless in all BC streams. Listen to this. Listen to this. I'm using an 8-weight fly rod with 8-weight sinking tip line. I think this is a full sink, and yes, I'm right, it is. And he is taking my backing, and he's just taking it like there's no tomorrow in the faster water. Set that butt right in the middle. Oh, he still wants to go. He still wants to go. Dime store style, ripping out line. Oh my gosh, I can't believe the power of this fish. This is unbelievable. It's in that current now, and it won't give up. It just won't. Clint, I'm talking about, he's into half my backing, and that's 150 feet, buddy. And he keeps going.
You're doing a great job, Jim. This is another 10-pound char.
Another 10-pound big char on the dime store fisherman. And man alive, ready for Clint. And we're just gonna bring that up nice and soft. Okay, here we go. Let's get that fly out safely. There we go.
Ooh.
Another huge fish. I don't think you could wrap your head around it unless you were here doing it. Let's get that fish back in the water for a safe live release. This guy has been getting it done, 34 years young. His father's originally from Capus Casing, Ontario, Northern Ontario Unite, and they came out here when Clint was just a very wee baby, and he's grown up here his whole life.
And he's gone. Jim?
There we go. Put her right there, buddy. Put her right there.
Dime store action.
That's what I'm saying. All right. Let's do it.